Hey guys, Michelle here. Today I'm going to talk about the Timbuktu Mud Mover Dog Bag. The reason I got this bag is because my miniature schnauzer Raf is pretty heavy, about 7 kg. The bag before this was a tote bag and it was hurting my shoulder, and we like to cycle, and with that bag we cannot bring him along with us. So that's the reason I did this, and basically to get right into it, it's a really sturdy Timbuktu cycling bag. It has a giant pocket at the top. So this is basically the inside. It's waterproof, okay? It has two little doggy windows here. Because your dog basically sits up with their two front paws there, and then put their butt down here, and then they stick their head out the window. So this is if your dog is this height, and then the other window is maybe if you have a chihuahua or something, your dogs are a little bit smaller. It sticks to the velcro here. If your dog is slightly taller, then you'll probably use this window. Oh, if your dog is slightly shorter, you can use this side lah. And if your dog is shorter, he could probably lie down, you know, totally. But my dog is quite big, so he can only sit upright. Okay. So, what prevents your dog from falling out while you are riding, you know, perhaps very fast over a bump, is this. It's a collar clip, so you just clip it to your dog's collar while they are sitting up, either this side or this side. If your dog is shorter, you can lengthen the whole thing, okay? It's so that they don't jump out or fall out. Most dogs are pretty smart, but I don't know. Better safe than sorry. So, then the other thing that I like is that it opens this way. Because anyone who has a dog and tries to put their dog in their bag will know that it's really difficult to get a dog in the dog bag. You need a lot of treats. So I like this style, because basically if I zip it up like this, how I get my dog in there is I zip it up like this. Can you see? Yeah, like that. And then I put him in from the top. And then I actually cover it first. That way, you know, he doesn't struggle and he's calm. And then I open the window, and then I shift it to the side, and then I clip him in. So that's good. Then the top handle is pretty stable. I think it's sewed down really hard, so it's easy to carry. Side pouches are, you know, standard, and this whole entire side is netting, so your dog can breathe. But at the same time, it's not very obvious. So if you need to go to restaurants and stuff, most people don't even think you have a dog. So that's pretty good. The bag is really, really sturdy. You know, they sewed these panels here, and this, I mean, I'm pretty small. I think I need to show you, but I'm pretty small. So on me, it's quite big, like that. Yeah. Oh, and they have this sternum strap here. And of course, like Timbuktu is a cycling brand, so there are like hooks here. I mean, there's an extra like sewn on slot, so you can clip on your bicycle light if you're riding. And same for the back, the bicycle light is supposed to go here. And this sternum strap is to, if your dog's very heavy, is to prevent it from shifting around while you cycle, because that's very uncomfortable. Okay, then as for the pocket, it's pretty simple, like just one big pocket here, which is velcro. So for me, it fits wallet, sunglasses, power bank, GoPro camera stand, and then like maybe keys. And then the bottom zip pouch. This bag actually comes with this item free. It's a plasticized rubber dog water bowl, which I think is nice. Because then if you go to the park, you carry your bottle separately. You can slot your bottle in this side pouch here, and then you can pour it out, or you can carry the food separately. A lot of place for your dog food. So yeah, that's basically it. We'll edit in some shots of our dog Raf inside the bag, so you can see how it goes. For my size, I must say, it is a little bit big. I don't usually carry my dog. My husband does, and he's much stronger than me. And so he takes the weight a little bit better. So what I like about this is your dog tends to sit or lie down at the bottom, so the center of gravity is
like around your back. So in terms of cycling, it's pretty stable.
Some things I would have liked is a laptop slot, because I mean, I know you shouldn't carry your laptop with your dog, but sometimes I do, and it's irritating that I have to carry another bag on top of it. So that's one thing I would have liked, but I guess not. There's not many people in the laptop and dog market together. So, and the other thing is, this is not available in Singapore. I bought it off someone else who bought it off the Timbuktu website overseas. So I don't know how much it is here, but you can buy it online or on Amazon, if I'm not wrong. Okay, that's it. Thank you.